What? No, I'm sorry. What? It would have been one of those times just like, what? What are we talking about?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, save your sister. Sure. Yeah, okay.
Speaking of saving, probably a good time.
Yeah, it's probably a good time to do it.
What are you doing?
Hard distraction.
Quit. Hey, first strike.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's good because there's a lot of people. That's what it's like.
There's four. But you get three rounds to blow through probably one or two of them. Samantha.
Oh, nice. That fire one should have made it where I have two session skills.
Yeah, it linked off. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, she knows one. When did she learn that?
Maybe when you did your last. Unity. Maybe.
Easy, easy.
I'd use like a skewer skill on the other Nimrodon and yeah.
What was that first thing I used to fire?
The Samantha, the one that casted ice and, or sorry, Boothu on you.
Something I could kill this thing if we got to go.
Ooh. So it's nice because like you can see that like it's an axe enemy.
Yeah. So it'll be weak to swords.
Yep. And it makes sense why she was weak to it.
Yeah. Another easy, easy.
She's also weak to swords.
Dang it. Tsubasa, come on.
Nah, he'll be dead before you. Manage to finish. So, yeah. Don't forget to heal.
Yeah. Alright, sword then.
Outlaw leather. You're probably gonna get another notification from Tiki because you found a new
thing.
Yeah.
Oh, he ranked up too. He can probably learn a radiant skill as well.
Yeah.
Full inheritance. Man, I really need to make some new weapons too.
Yeah, you're kind of at the whim of
the game.
The game, though.
Right now.
When it decides, like, oh, yeah, no, this is a good time to drop a weapon on you.
Four.
Yeah, two radiant skills and... I forget her name. The Fortuna producer.
Maiko?
Yeah, Maiko. Maiko. Yeah, that name.
Save ZP. So, since there was a big dude here a second ago, will there be a big dude here in a second?
Not necessarily.
Dang.
Yeah.
What is this time? Is there any way to hit them?
No. Not that I remember.
All cement again, looks like.
Yeah, but you're a little bit more equipped for it now.
A little bit.
You're one level higher, so it's not as bad. And you just session one to death. So that's good.
Do what?
You just sessioned one to full death.
Yeah.
The one that was about to attack anyway. So you should have a better time.
Yes.
Getting through this without getting totally murdered.
Is there a defend?
Yeah.
You would attack the weak guy.
Yeah. Well, the AI is smart. I mean,
yeah. Oh, she did have its weakness. I didn't have anything this session off of it.
Yeah.
I don't think I have anything this session's off wind yet.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
So close. What the hell is that?
We got two of those last time, too.
Yeah. You even... I forget what they're for. I think there's like a weird item shop or something that uses that stuff. I don't remember exactly. So there you go.
There's a warp point. Now I can go back and light your stuff.
Yeah. Probably a good time. Triple.
I don't think I can learn any new, or create any new weapons yet, though.
No, but you can usually see... Wow, I just noticed that that sign in the background said Love Fed Fat.
What?
It said Love Fed Fat. Like a restaurant or something in the... No, like, when you start getting to that point, you can kind of see what the weapons require. And it'll show you, I think, which enemies they come from. I think. HP fit. Get a freebie!
Let's see here. Max HP increases by 10. Or
using an item will not consume it. That one's, man, that one's really good. I didn't even notice. I don't remember he had that.
Yeah, that seems pretty. That would have been nice to have like a minute ago when I was
trying to res it.
Spamming the crap out of medical kits and had to revive him.
Well, when you do, you go to the Shibuya area, go back to the Hiho Mart, buy some stuff, stock up.
Are you gonna do this for a second? I'm gonna take her outside if she didn't just pee on the floor.
Check in weapons. The one for Toma, still missing one. Already equipped with the Wicked Lance. Enemy that you haven't seen yet. And another enemy that you haven't seen yet. It's probably in the next area. That is a bummer. No overlap, except for probably that one. It's probably the bot. That's kind of a bummer. Alright. Back to Shibuya. Yo! Alright. Hopefully we have enough money to buy some decent stuff. So what do you need? Light attack. I have one ally. Poison cure. HP. Fully restores party. Five of these, yep. Don't need that yet. Really cool, but stock up on some of this.
Watch out.
This probably wouldn't be bad to have. And then. I do. So they have lotteries.
Nice.
So the more you spend here, the more marks you get. And as you get the marks, they have different types of lotteries.
Those increase your stats?
Yes. Don't remember. So I mean, it's not terrible to use them, but you don't get them very often. So that's a
first press.
Yeah, but that's a you're out of the room when I got that. So, like, even if you spin it, it's like it's worth it to just sit here and get more items out of. Oh, well, you spent this much. That first one was a resurrection thing.
Nice.
Party heal items. Nice. Which is good.
You hit the first prize on the
first try.
First draw. And then
never again.
Pepper.
That's why, like, the special prizes.
I don't put you up, dog, if you don't stop.
Go back to Fortuna and vending machine real quick, because that's something I probably should have done. Yee-haw!
Oh. The heck did I just do? Oh, I went back to town.
Because it's just way cheaper to just go back in vending machine than waste items on that. Which trick should I get? And each time you come back, the selections in the vending machine like rotate to something else. And the further you go, the more stuff will start showing up.
Gotcha. time safe?
Yeah, after I bought everything, yeah, it's not a bad time. Never hurts to remind your skin save.
So whenever we get another party member, can you switch in battle like in Persona 5?
You can, but it takes a turn.
Just like Persona 5.
I guess.
The only thing you could do in Persona 5 is on Joker's turn, you could switch somebody else out.
Yeah. When it's not, you don't have to wait for Itsuki's turn to switch anybody, yeah. But you can't ever switch Itsuki out of the party.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you didn't have to do it on Joker's turn, but... Another strong one already? Oh, that's that same one.
It's the same one. Which is good, because... So I took a look at where you're at on doing the next weapon. You need a material from an enemy that you haven't even seen yet.
Yeah.
So that's where you stand.
Get them.
Yatta! Does she not have any lunge skills?
She does.
Oh.
I just didn't use one because I didn't think I needed to.
Probably still wanna do the maximum amount of damage, and that includes like sessioning and...
Well, I just didn't, since she's my, probably I'm using for healing, since I have most...
Oh yeah, that's true.
I was trying to decide if I wanted to finish her with Toma or Itsuki.
Man, she's got a long way to... Master that weapon.
That's weird. We might have made more than one for her or something already.
No. Everybody had one, I think. Not quite the Spider-Man levels of everybody gets one.
Everybody gets one.
But...
What should I do?
Save. I should stop and save again.
Dang, I wasn't expecting the boss to be right there.
I don't think this is the boss. This might be
mini
like
boss?
Miss.
Like this guy mid boss?
Yeah.
And I don't think I made it out of Chapter 1 in Disguy 5. Oh,
man. I haven't played that in a while. Like other Disguy games, like, I get to a certain point, like, I'm just gonna go screw around the item world, and then I never finish anything else.
I started it, I did, like, Chapter 1, and then I started doing all the bonus content to, like,
get all the other party member.
Yeah.
Yeah. That second one again, it's been a while since I've watched that one. Along with other movies that I need to watch that are in theaters. Like Ready Player One.
Yeah.
Judgment, the Tomb Raider movie.
Was it not good?
I haven't seen it. Oh. I'm just saying, against probably my better judgment, I should probably go watch the Tomb Raider movie.
Yeah.
But...
my brother-in-law liked it.
That didn't say a whole lot.
So, that's a great anecdote. Oh, well, yeah, it's like the...
He has this weird taste.
Well,
like, I'm really surprised he liked it, honestly.
It's not like the other guy in Spy Camp.
Yeah. Not that level of weird.
Yeah. I mean, I enjoy, like, weird off-the-cuff movies sometimes, but it just depends on what the movie's actually presenting, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Practiced herself to death. It's a rough business. Cutthroat.
Yeah.
Pepper, stay in here.
If you don't stay cute and beautiful and at the top of the charts,
oh, yeah,
they will dump your ass. She's doing these very Phoenix Wright poses. Like that one looked a lot like, oh man, Athena.
Pepper.
One of the later Phoenix Wright's game. Phoenix Wright games. I think that one was called Injustice for All. It's on the DS.
Stand here, I'll try to get you up back now.
Well, that's problematic. Problematic how? Yeah, you need to try again.
Yeah, I know.
Whoosh! She just takes off.
What the heck was that? Oh god.
You hit X to auto battle.
Oh Jesus. What a terrible, terrible time for that.
And now you're probably gonna get
wrecked
a bit until you solve this mistake.
Oh god. It hurts.
So, number one thing, if you ever get into a boss fight, kill off the side enemies first. Every time. Alright, so, oh, so you can see Tsubasa's thing, like, it's like changed color. It's like staticked out. We're starting to get that way. Maybe it'll turn around again. No, it won't show it. But like, it starts to like flicker, like it like jump around and like back and forth. And when
Pepper,
when your party members are knocked out, like it's like a broadcast test pattern on the screen that's like flickering and broken and.
Still left.
Oh yeah, I'm keeping this there.
Oh dang, I already almost killed this guy. Boom.
Was more trying to figure out the Man of War weaknesses.
Yeah.
It was sword and wind.
Hey, got two new items. Maybe I can make a new weapon.
Yeah. One of those is a unity skill. And the other one is for weapons.
Ooh, good level.